Your hard work has paid off, and the numbers are in. So now, are you curious to see the results for your state? Well, the Census Bureau has created many innovative data tools that can help you find not only your state's population, but much more. One of these tools is our interactive map widget, which can be found on 2010census.gov. This tool shows you your state's population by county, as well as the change in your county's population over the last 50 years. If you head over to census.gov, you will find another one of our popular data tools, American Factfinder. This tool allows you to search for detailed information about your specific city or town. Simply click on the American Factfinder link and then click factfinder2.census.gov. Next, enter your city and state and scroll down to the bottom of the page where you can learn in-depth information about your city or town's occupancy status, race, Hispanic origin, and the voting age divided by race. The Census Bureau measures more than just the population. From our website, you can access information about the current economic indicators, as well as view data about more specific topics like housing costs and health insurance. You can also view data estimates from our ongoing surveys, like the American Community Survey, which provides us with an in-depth look at the communities in which we live. All of our data tools provide unique insight into how we are evolving as a country. For more information, check out census.gov.